Discover modern-day China by feeling the pulse of its economic, cultural, and social evolutions. This is Beijing 1008 AM Discover Plus Radio, a division of China Radio International.
CRI News, I'm Wen Jie. Chinese President Xi Jinping has highlighted the role of people-to-people exchanges in promoting China-Japan relations while attending a gathering of over 3,000 Japanese visitors in Beijing. Recalling the long history of interaction between the two neighbors, President Xi said peace and friendship factor strongly in the collective mind of the two peoples.